for them. A lead of 161 for Australia, still a formidable lead. Again, Matthew Elliott fails again, caught behind, as he has been so often on this tour, and Courtney Walsh strikes, and the crowd's alive.